My name is Caitlin Hutchison, and I run track and field. I've been running track for, give me a second, I'm gonna count, 7 years. I think when I first started, it was a lot, like all at once, because I think what I've noticed with a lot of athletes is like, we start off, we're a little slow, but then once we really get into the sport and like enjoying practice and enjoying meets, we just drop times out of nowhere. I did drop a lot of time out of nowhere. I don't know where it came from. But when I ran my first open 400 of the season, it was a 58:55, if I believe. And then when I ran the open 400 again 2 weeks later, it was a 58:74. And then I went to Boston, and it's a bank track, so it converts to be about a second-ish faster than what it would be on a flat track, but I ran a 56:30, which converts to a 57:05 on a flat track. So comparing flat track, it was a second and a half faster out of absolutely nowhere. I don't know. But then after that, like, I was still like very tired. Like, I did put my entirety into it, but like, I talked to coach like later, and she was like, I think you have more left in you. And I was like, okay. I haven't ran the Open 400 since Boston, but I will be running it again this weekend at Liberty League. So hopefully I can still have some progression before we make our way to Nationals in a couple weeks. I'm really excited to go to Nationals in a couple weeks. I'm really proud of my girls. The improvement that we've been making over this entire season has been absolutely amazing. Like, I don't know, it's just been crazy to see what everybody has been doing so far. And now that we're in championship season, I know that the rest of us are going to do some pretty big things. I keep telling people this, but we're going to bring home the trophy. And when we bring home that trophy, I know coach is going to be so happy. And if it doesn't happen, outdoor season, we're all going on a revenge tour, and we're going to get the outdoor trophy.